The first question I had, Deputy Bowles, is Title 42. The administration announced that it's coming to an end as of May 23rd. We've had Border Patrol officials, Republicans and Democrats, urging the Biden administration to not end Title 42. What are your thoughts as these border towns get prepared for what many reports are saying is a migrant brace at the border?
If the administration should decide to end Title 42, it's going to open the floodgates on the border even more so than what they are right now. As it is, we're hearing reports from other law enforcement agencies. I'm not going to say which ones, but right across here in our sister city of Piedras Negras, there's anywhere between about 7,000 to 10,000 persons that are waiting to transit because of Title 42. Right now, Title 42, that policy is what's keeping some people at bay at this time, because it's being an actual deterrent to them. People are still crossing, don't get me wrong. Here we're averaging at one location about 25 to 50 per hour is what we're getting on just about any given day. And that's just right here. All up and down the river, they're crossing in mass, groups of 25, 50, 75, 100 at a time, about every hour to every 2 hours. So Title 42, it is a deterrent because it's helping the immigration, it's helping the Border Patrol. But if it goes away, then it's just going to be even more difficult. The gate is going to be wide open then for people to come in. It's already wide open as it is. But like I said, some people, they're waiting for that law to go away.
We are here next to the port of entry at the International Bridge 2 in Eagle Pass, Texas, where as you can see, there's a group of migrants that are attempting to make their way to cross into the United States. Now, they attempted at first to cross, but they got stuck by the strong current of the Rio Grande, and they made their way to that little island right there. But now it looks like they're starting to make their way into the United States and try to fight the current to try to make their way into Eagle Pass.